A 69-year-old woman was found seriously injured in her home on Saturday. She was later confirmed to have died in hospital. The woman's husband was arrested the same night and is facing charges in her death. The 64-year-old man appeared via video conference on Sunday at the Saint-Jean-sur-Richelieu courthouse, according to provincial police. The charges are still unknown. The victim, Donna Callahan, possibly the 14th victim of femicide this year in Quebec.